It does look like a robot.
We're here, Kenneth. We're here.